Okay, I'm going to show you a little trick I use for how I pick black trumpets. I just use a scissor. It cuts them off, and I don't get a bunch of dirt in them. Because if you pull them or cut them with a knife, it's sucking, and I go slow. I can go pretty fast with a scissor. And you just pick up the black trumpets like that, pretty quick. There's some there. You're getting by a little bit, but there's still some good ones.
Good.